Today is Wednesday, March 11th, and this is Tommy Media's News in 90. I'm Althea Larson. Joe Biden's path to the Democratic presidential nomination widened Tuesday with victories in Mississippi, Missouri, and Michigan. The former vice president's win in Michigan came in a state Bernie Sanders was depending on to strengthen his case. Biden and Sanders canceled campaign rallies Tuesday night because of the spread of coronavirus, a rare example of an external event bringing a presidential race to a temporary halt. Biden and Sanders now have plenty of money to continue advertising in upcoming primary states, a lineup that includes Illinois, Ohio, Florida, and Arizona. A federal court in Cincinnati will hear legal arguments Wednesday about Ohio's Down syndrome abortion ban in a case viewed as pivotal in the national debate. The Ohio law prohibits physicians from performing an abortion in certain cases of a diagnosis of Down syndrome. Those who defy the ban would face penalties. The pregnant woman faces no criminal liability under the law. St. Thomas announced in-person classes will continue as normal as of Tuesday, even as several universities across the country transition to online classes because of coronavirus concerns. According to the University Action and Response Team, they have been meeting daily to prepare contingency plans. Those plans include shifting coursework online and ensuring self-quarantine or self-monitoring individuals are accommodated. For TommyMedia.com, I'm Althea Larson.